Zoho released a very nice feature named the data model. The data model will allow you to understand the relationships between the different fields and modules in order for you to take action on it. There will be multiple cases that we will accept a new client. The client is coming from a different developer. And in most cases, there is just no way to know what is the relationship between the modules, what was done, which field goes where, and so on. And therefore, it's making our lives very difficult to make changes. Also, in terms of the client, when he's supposed to answer difficult questions of why is it like that, or why didn't the developer choose a different route, the customer usually don't have the right answers because obviously he don't know, and that's fine. Zoho created this beautiful tool named the data model, which will be under the developer app. And when you go to it, you can click on create model. And then after a minute or so, you will see the open model. When you're opening it, if you click on the control on your keyboard, and then you can basically zoom out, you can see all the different modules that you have in the system. And if I will concentrate, let's take the opportunities, which is the deals module, and I can zoom into it. And now you can start to see the relationships. You will see here the different fields. And if you click on the different fields, you can see also the different relationships. For example, the campaign source, okay, is basically going all the way down. Let's see. It's going to the campaigns. Okay, you see, so it's going from here all the way to the campaigns. And from the campaigns, let's see what's going on here. You have the parent campaign that is linking to itself. So basically you can have one campaign that is the parent, and below it you can have sub campaigns. This is why it's linking to itself. So this data model allows you to see in general what's going on. You can also have here a filter that you can say, see, for example, just single lines, or in my case, I'm looking for the relationships, and that will be the lookup or the multi-lookup. And then you can see, for example, from the stage history, you will have here the opportunities. The opportunities will have a few lookups, and one of them will be the stage history that will list all the stages that you are going through the opportunity or the deal. So you can create reports based on the stages, how much time, for example, in average, it takes a salesperson to jump from one stage to another. And based on that, I can create a report that will show me what is abnormal. So for example, if it takes more than 3 days to generate a proposal and go to close one, maybe there is a problem there and I need to go to the salesperson and see what's going on. Okay. So this tool allows you to do many things. You can also click here and it will take you to the right modules, which is very cool. You can have some filtration system on it. It's a very nice tool. So if you want to know what your developer did on your system, for example, you can go here, you can see the relationships. It also works not only based on the lookups, it can also work based on subforms. So it can give you really a full picture of what's going on in your system, the relationships, and so on. Very, very useful tool. I hope you will take advantage of it. Let me know how it is in the description below.